time I think about it, can't stop thinking about it.
That's my master bedroom.
It's a cage.
No, it's not actually.
Then why the lock and bars?
Well, it's my home security system. So much to see, so little time to see it in, shall we?
Roddy, you're all alone up here, aren't you?
Go!
Who's that?
That would be my brother.
Two can be as bad as one.
Tomcat.
Shrek! Fiona! Well, aren't you two a sight for sore eyes? Give us a hug, Shrek, you old love machine. And look at you, Mrs. Shrek. How about a side of sugar for the Steve?
Donkey, what are you doing here?
I was just taking care of your love nest for you.
Oh, you mean like sorting the mail? And watering the plants.
Yeah, and feeding the fish.
I don't have any fish.
You do now. I call that one Shrek and the other Fiona. That Shrek is a rascally devil. Get your
work done. Oh, will you look at the time? Well, I guess you'd better be going.
Hey, wait a minute. Don't you want to tell me all about the trip? Well, how about a game of Parcheesi?
Actually, Donkey, shouldn't you be getting home to Dragon?
Oh, yeah, that. I don't know. She's been all moody and stuff lately. So I thought I'd move back in with you guys.
Well, you know, we're always happy to see you, Donkey.
But Fiona and I are married now. We need a little time, you know, to be together. Just with each other. Alone.
Say no more, say no more. You don't have to worry about a thing. I will always be here to make sure nobody bothers you.
Donkey.
Yes, Rumi?
You're bothering me.
Oh, okay, all right, cool. I guess, me and Pinocchio was just gonna try to catch a tournament anyway, so, maybe I'll see y'all Sunday for barbecue Sunday.
He'll be fine. Now, where were we? Oh, I think I remember. Donkey!
I know, alone! I'm going! I'm going!
What? My friend was sad, I was just cheering him up!
Okay. Look at this place, Rita. Look at my home. It's a palace. I can do whatever I want, whenever I want to. I mean, I'd say that's a little more than okay, wouldn't you? I mean, what do I need a family for? What do I need friends for? I'm sorry, but if you have everything you need, then I really have to get going.
Royal Ball? Can I come?
We're not going.
What?
I mean, don't you think they might be a bit shocked to see you like this?
Well, they might be a bit surprised. But they're my parents, Shrek. They love me. And don't worry, they're gonna love you too.
Yeah, right. Somehow I don't think I'll be welcome at the country club.
Will you stop it? They're not like that.
Then how do you explain Sergeant Pompous and the Fancy Pants Club Band?
Oh, come on! You could at least give them a chance.
Oh, to do what? Sharpen their pitchforks?
No!
They just want to give you their blessing.
Oh, great. Now I need their blessing?
Well, if you want to be a part of this family, yes.
And who says I want to be part of this family?
You did? When you married me?
Well, there's some fine print for you.
Oh, so that's it. You won't come.
Trust me, it's a bad idea. We are not going, and that's final.
Loud and clear, my new flat sharing mate friend.
I just put your needs before my own.
Yeah, you're being good.
I'm not.
Thank you.